everyone, welcome back to PlayStation Access. I'm Rosie and I'm joined today by Ash.
Hello.
Hello. And today, Ash, we are very, very, very excited because we're playing Astro's Playroom and we're playing the level Cooling Springs.
Yes, it looks so, so beautiful. Look at that blue.
I know, it's so, and look at the seagulls and the little wavy, what's this, like seaweed, would you say? No, we're in an icy land. Everything's cool. What are they? They're just fluttering.
They're just nice.
They're just nice.
They're just lovely.
Oh my god, already I see a slide.
Woo!
Oh my god, this is mad. So, of course, with Astrobot, main big thing. Oh my.
The water!
The water!
So lush!
I have a rubber dinghy, Ash!
This is so good.
What I was gonna say is obviously with Astro's Playroom, this is kind of like a really big demonstration on what the DualSense controller is like. And obviously, the big feature with the haptic feedback, and honestly it has blown my mind. Even when I just splashed in the water, I full on felt the controller, just a big old splash. And as I'm swimming around, I feel his little legs kicking. There are some sounds that are coming out of the controller, which is why I've got one ear open at the moment, because honestly it's just amazing. It's so good.
Do you feel submerged when you're in the water? Does it make your hands feel all slippery?
All slippery.
Yeah, like,
I feel like I'm full on, like, you know when you're swimming and sometimes, like, you know, the water could be a bit tough on your legs sometimes.
Yeah.
I'm fully feeling as if, like, I am paddling in the water.
Oh, poor little bot.
And, like, all these, like, other little robots are just chilling and dancing. I'll tell you what, I've got to show you this, Ash.
Oh, I'm ready.
So
I'm
he's telling him off for some reason. So let's cheer him up.
Okay.
I'm just going to do a little dance.
Oh, I love it. Why is he not being cheered by the dance?
Why is he not being cheered up?
I'm cheered.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's so, honestly, it's just so, like, beautiful looking. It's just,
boy.
Like, I just feel joyous looking at it.
Honestly, this game is just making me so, if I'm smiling throughout this video, then there's a really good reason. I mean, I love Astrobot. I love everything this game has been just showing so far, and Ash, oh, I just love this little guy.
Tell us about Astrobot and, like, his role in this. You know, is he just exploring around?
Yeah, so in the first, well, the first installment with, and I just got electrocuted by a plug. So in Astro's first adventure, which was Astrobot Rescue Mission, that was a PlayStation VR exclusive. Mm-hmm. And in that mission, Astro, basically, he lost all of his friends, sadly. They all got taken out of his ship, and he was on a rescue mission to save them all because he's the captain. He's Captain Astro, and he's going to save his crew.
Yep.
I'm going to knock him down. Wa-bam! Whereas in... Spikes. Whereas in this adventure, it's just kind of more... As in, like, just running around demonstrating, like, what the haptic feedback's like, what the PlayStation 5's like, how it feels to play on the PlayStation 5, and it's just, honestly, it's mad.
Mm.
And I'm going to make sure I don't die in this area again. And even, like, collecting the coins, I'm feeling them, like, as I'm running around, his little feet steps, like, right now he's in sand, and
feet
I can...
Steps. Feet steps, that's so cute.
What would it be, like, footstep? No, yeah, his little foot... Oh, I can't speak today. I'm so happy because of Astrobot. Go on, do your thing.
All I've heard is you make noises, like, honestly, from the other room. She's like, Astrobot's coming!
Astrobot! I have been waiting for this day for so long. But running on sand, I can feel, like, a bit of a grisly texture with the DualSense.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas when you're walking on, like, you know, this nice bit of wood, it feels a bit more solid. It's just mad. I didn't expect to be this invested in the feelings that the controller is giving me, right? In a weird way.
Both emotional and physical, to be honest. The DualSense is so lovely.
It's so... This ain't no toy. And it's just so mad. So this one, for example, I believe it's going to be showing us, you know, just like... It's a whole level created around the cooling fan of the PlayStation 5. I want to see what these guys are doing in the... I think they're doing surfing lessons.
Can you get on the little surfboard? Do a lesson? Learn.
Can I?
Oh.
Oh my god, I was on it.
Oh my god. It's surfing.
I am surfing.
I love how he's just a natural and everyone else has fallen off.
Can I do, like, different poses? Oh, he's, yeah. He is literally just being a natural.
Love it. Little laugh, love it.
And there's just so much to explore and visit and everything. So many things to look at. And it's just, honestly, Ash, it's blowing my mind.
It looks so nice. Like, I can feel the joy radiating from you and from the screen, and I'm just basking. Like, all the PlayStation shapes everywhere as well.
Yeah, look at the shapes. They're in the sand.
They're everywhere.
It's like they don't have to be in the sand, but they're in the sand. I just love it. Right, you can go away. Get up. Oh. And again, like pulling back on like cables and things like that, you feel the resistance just in the controller vibrations itself.
Yeah.
But let's see what it's like when we go into a gusty wind.
What's this? What's that feel like?
It feels
describe it.
So it feels like, yeah, it feels like I've got a lot of sand, but this is what I was saying, that there's some noises coming out of the controller itself. I'm going to bring the DualSense to my mic and hope that you pick it up.
Ooh.
So like you can hear the sand on like through the controller, which is just epic. Oh, where we go now?
Ooh.
Go on, let's. Oh, yeah. Rubber ducks!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, this is such a happy spot. Also, the game looks fantastic.
It is just gorgeous.
Like, absolutely stunning.
Everything has like a texture to it as you look at it. Like, if you look at it really close, you can see all the different indents and impressions and embossings on everything. Like, everything looks like a new material and has so much care put into how it's been built.
What's this?
Oh, what?
Oh, so this, with a zip, you've got to zip it upwards. And using the touchpad.
We love it.
I'm going to bring, oh my god, doing, doing.
Ooh, so using the motion controls.
Yes, and now I'm using the, oh, yes.
Oh my.
Ooh. There we go.
I love this suit.
And I'm using R2 right now to.
Oh, how is that trigger feeling?
The trigger is feeling like sturdy, like,
ooh.
So I could do a little jump just by kind of, I'll see if I can do it like this. So if I like tap a little bit, I did it a bit too, so a little bit. I want a little hop. Boy, go, ooh.
Little hop.
There we go, little
there
hop.
There it is.
And then if I go full on down, bam!
Mega hop.
So, oh gosh. And I forgot that I could control him while moving as well. So.
Just all about the hop.
I'm such a happy frog. Just hopping away on my jolly adventures. I want to get all the coins.
Yeah, you need all the coins here.
I can't ignore them. It's like Crash Bandicoot with Wumpa Fruits. I can't ignore them. Ooh, then, yeah, here
example.
We go. So now it's saying if you pull it down fully.
Mega jump.
Wah,
hop, hop, hop to it.
It's mad, the feeling on this as well. It's just. And I'm constantly feeling the vibration of this little robot.
Yeah.
And even when he's like, his springs are going down, I feel something different. Lily pads.
How do they feel? Do they feel like kind of squishy on the water?
Oh, I don't know actually. Oh, I don't know if this robot can swim.
Maybe don't dunk him in the water.
And then, oh, let's get out of this little spot. Oh, I love the little noises he makes as well.
Cheering.
Woo! And then even if I'm moving some, like...
You can, like, wobble him. That's how I feel watching this. You're like... Woo-hoo.
I'm trying to... Yeah, because, like, you can hear the like, the different tones as well. Like, the different shifts and everything.
Mm-hmm.
I meant pitches, not shifts.
Oh, need a mega hop up there.
Boing. And boing.
Oh, yes.
Astrobot robots are just... Look, there's a controller in the sand!
Oh, they've built it! They're so clever.
They're
so clever. What's happening in here?
Oh, okay.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Aww.
Exciting! Oh yeah, and you can move the models as well again with the controller.
So
off it goes. That can go in my happy collection.
I love all the little bots doing their thing in the background.
Oh, they're just the... Yeah, I got that. Just the little details in this are mad. Everything's constantly... There's always things happening.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed a coin. That makes me sad. But it's fine. We'll carry on going.
It's the way they dance. It just gets you. How much they jiggle. Like, they're like, hoo-hoo.
They're playing Dude Raider. Oh, my gosh. I wanted that game. Oh, are we racing?
Oh.
Looks like we're going to be racing. Am I racing against other...
Oh, it's side race.
Ooh. That was a fun. Oh my god! Solid state!
Woo!
Oh my god! I discovered him.
Vroom. Oh, I love it.
That is mad.
I love the little filming set.
I know, they always have like little hats and stuff on. Can I do now? Like, ooh, I found a secret.
Ooh, some coins.
I've always loved the coins as well. Like, I need these coins in real life.
They're so satisfying.
Right, how far can I...
Ooh, that was a big one.
Oh, big old...
Ooh, icy.
Gust of wind. Go on, Astro. Oh, this is pretty. Penguins!
Oh, robot penguins!
Oh my god, look at them shimmy!
The joy!
And Astro's really cold, bless him. It's okay.
Oh, he's loving it still, though.
He's loving it. He can't dance while he's a bit cold, and I don't blame him. You're not really in the mood to dance when you're this cold.
Oh, what's that? Oh, smash! Smash it!
What's that? It's gone!
What's that? It's destruction!
Oh, this is just a nice happy island of goodies. Beautiful.
Oh, Love Island goodies.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
New artifact.
Hey, there it is.
Right, which way? I just want to explore all of this space. Yeah. It's mad. I'm guessing I won't go in the water because I think that might freeze little Astro, bless him.
Quite cold, I'd say.
Oh my god.
Oh, more destruction.
And these guys, has he got like a beefy boy? Yeah, he's doing like a...
It's like when you make mermaids at the beach, but in snow instead.
Can I get you up? No, can I... You stop being so confident in your snow. What's going on over here?
Oh, they're having a talk. One's got an axe. This looks suspicious. What's going on, guys?
What's going on here?
More filming.
Oh, here we go. Ice. Okay, right. I'm going to do this from... I can feel the ice on, like... So you know how ice kind of has a bit of a grid... Like, have you ever been ice skating?
Yeah, yeah.
You know when you kind of feel it in your feet?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm an angel on the ice, so of course, yeah.
I can feel it in my hands. It's like I'm on skates on my hands.
Yeah, like, woo!
Woohoo!
Oh, Astro Bot. What a delight.
Right, that's it. We're going on the symbols. No!
Oh, no!
I slipped off the symbols.
It's okay.
The penguins will make everything happy.
Oh,
again.
I love how he's reconstructed with tiny little PlayStation shapes as well. Like,
oh, I didn't see that.
When they pop out, like, you can see them. They're snuck in everywhere. I love it.
Get rid of those fiends.
I love the penguins' little fan armpits.
Fan armpits? Yeah. Oh my god, they are fan armpits.
So it makes it nice and cold.
I'm tempted to destroy the snowman.
You're gonna get
but
rid
he's
of
so
the
happy.
Little, the little heart eyes will just go.
Oh, I feel
so
really
cruel.
Bad.
So cruel.
I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. I was hoping I could pull him up, but oh, he's happy about being stuck though. It's fine.
They're having a nice time. Snow adventures.
Uncharted. Oh my god. Oh. That's amazing. And I'm gonna jump. What's this gonna take me?
Ooh. Whoa!
And we're back as if nothing was wrong.
Big bounce.
Oh, I like that as well. So when you start on the ice, mm-hmm. he kind of has a little run. Because he's slipping and sliding, but then he gets used to it.
Oh, we love growth.
I'm gonna try. This is the circle from the PlayStation. Let's try and make the triangle. This is the...
Oh, it needs this needs some refined edges. That is an aubergine.
This is the square, and this is the X. But it's there. We go.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, go away! Yeah, that's right.
Get out of here. No match for Astro Bot.
Oh my god! I thought you could. If you were a cat, you could be Astrobot.
I could.
I thought that's what you said at first. I was like, Astrobot? That's it. Costume sorted.
Oh, I wish. I'd have to get a little cape. I feel the cape, like.
The feel the cape.
I feel it. I love it.
Go on, boy. You can go some fishing. Oh, nice.
Secrets.
Right. I mean, no, let's do the full-on speedy way again.
Big bounce.
Ooh. Oh, it feels so nice.
The pirouette.
Brilliant.
Majestic.
Okay, now we've got a little ghouly ghoul there.
Clobbering.
I missed a coin. That makes me sad, but it's fine.
It's okay. We're all having fun. There's plenty of coins.
Oh, I want that, though. Hang on.
Big bounce.
I'm going to be spending like hours on this game. Honestly, I could. Oh no.
Can you use your little laser feet on anything, or is that just for jetpacking?
You can, yeah. So you can use those to attack as well. Not this guy. This guy's a bit of... You can only kill him, I think, from pulling. But this, let's try it with this little guy. Oh, yeah, no, I'll have to with that.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Oh, my God, he jumped up.
I'm sorry.
What?
I just wanted to see the innovative features.
I'm sorry. No, it's cool. We're going to get these guys. So he's gone. He's gone.
We like it. We like it. Yeah, see, they turn into little shapes as well, like when they pop into the... You see, they float up into tiny... Maybe I'm just seeing them now, like seeing them everywhere, but I swear.
Right, this time, mate. Oh, yeah, we're going to have to pull you. Okay, there we go.
Yes.
Oh, look at that water. I'm feeling like I'm going, like...
On rapids.
Rapids. We are going on rapids.
Oh, my.
Okay.
Oh, flowing. Oh, I love this.
Okay, I'm not going to be able to talk for a bit.
Well, I will talk you through the blow. Rosie is blowing on the controller to make the little platform move.
Oh gosh, yes, I was right going on that one. Okay, it's fine. I don't need to blow anymore.
Hey, well, it was a nice little demonstration.
I think I got some good breath out of my lungs. It's getting tiny, run! Beautiful.
Oh, look at those fish.
This is an aquarium I could get behind.
They're making more films here.
Oh my goodness. I know who these are, but I'm going to let everyone guess.
Nice little treat.
I love these little treats and everything everywhere. He's
very zen.
He's very zen. Being surrounded by like piranha fish.
Oh no, I'd be a bit worried. That guy looks a little more worried at least.
Hotel Hop-a-Lot. Oh, that's adorable. Oh.
Get hopping. Hop to it, Rosie.
Hop to it. Hey, we're going to be zipping. Just zip up my suit again. Mm-hmm. Right, Mr. Froggy Boy coming back. Let's see what's on the left.
Mega
first.
Bounce. Oh, what's that? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Boing. Boing. These are the boingy sound effects that I live for.
Boing.
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 I love his little face as well.
I'm distracted by the dolphins in the background. They're so majestic. Little robot dolphins.
Boing. Oh, can I get that?
Mega coin. Oh, no.
Okay, so I can't go in the water as Froggy Bot.
Well, you'd think a frog would take to the water, but I guess it is a robot.
I mean, he does have one little... we're moving.
Ah, lily pad of
joy.
Oh,
I missed it. That makes me sad. Whoa, hang on.
Oh, no.
Intense. Oh, no. We got this. No. I missed it. No. That makes me sad. Oh, wait.
Maybe you can do a big jump.
Oh. No, the game's like, haha, you missed it.
Just look at it tantalizingly above.
You're not the best little frog in the world, are you? And I'm like, no, Astrobot, you've caught me. But I got that one.
More to go back for.
Look at these guys with all their popcorns.
Oh, just chilling. Ooh, does that need a big hop?
Yeah, go. This is like hop. Running backwards on the escalators.
Yeah. Oh, that is the slowest beach ball. I love it. Little gravity beach balls.
Oh, God, yeah, I see what you mean.
That's nice. I like it.
A soothing game of volleyball.
Yeah. Oh, that's so satisfying because I just float. Ooh.
No, I didn't have a big jump enough. I'm back down. Go back up there, little froggy. Oh, I should have gone to the right.
Ooh, no, it was good though still.
No, I want to go to the right.
I'm going
to
see if there's any secrets to be found.
There's always secrets to be found.
Ooh, buttons.
Up. Boom.
A golden box.
Little goodies. How do I...
And a nice little crab.
How can I... Do I have to jump on it?
You have to mega hop it.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yes.
Brilliant. Botto rock beautiful. I'm trying to keep silent about these because I want everyone to guess what everything is. Because it's all very excited. Oh, don't need the thing.
Get jumping. I love the mega coins as well, even more. Everything's so satisfying. Like everything's just built perfectly to like be like, ah yes, that's beautiful. That's lovely.
I need an Astro Bot in real life, Ash. I've been saying this since Astro Ball Rescue Mission. I need one.
I think you do.
I need one in the shower. I need one with a starfish on his head. I need one snipping the hedge. Oh, cooling fan. Oh gosh, right. Proper spinny platforming now.
Ooh. Get those coins.
I feel like my arm is just going like, woohoo! And whoop.
Ooh.
Going to the left, because that... Yes!
Off the beaten path.
Oh my god, he's got like a little pyramid up there. And he's the king of the castle.
Whoa! Jump! Jump! Mega jump!
Whoa.
The Dolphins!
Look at him! I love Astrobot!
He's having a blast.
Also, let's look at the other dancers quick. So we got a nice little...
It's how fluid the hips are just unsettles me.
He's
like,
better than me.
Yeah, he's like he's... look at him go.
He's
whole range of this. He's not. He's got too many moves. I'm threatened.
You're threatened by his aura of the epic dance moves. Now everyone can be safe in the water. Oh my...
That's what we want.
Oh my god, I want this in real life. Like, I want to go to a beach and sit on a massive controller.
Can you go in this water or is that danger water?
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna have fun guessing what everything is. And oh my god, I love this game.
That's where we are.
I can't... Oh my god, this might be the only thing I play on PlayStation 5.
The dolphin's here. Hello, dolphin.
So many dolphins.
So beautiful.
Oh, who's that? I wonder. Who's that? I wonder.
Oh,
Rosie, do you get this one? I don't know. Oh my god, my heart. I can't handle this game. My heart right now.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's loving it as well.
Just gonna do a casual little dance.
Oh yeah. There it is.
Look at that.
Home.
Well, sadly, this is all we have time for today. This has been Astro's Playroom, and I'm going to do a nice little fun dance as well.
There it is.
There we go. Let's do a little boogie just to round it up. Honestly, this game has absolutely blown my mind. The haptic feedback, the adaptive triggers, everything just on this little beautiful controller. It's been so much fun to play. And the little references...
What's been your favourite texture for the controller to go through?
Oh gosh!
What has been your favourite texture?
The one that probably surprised me the most was the ice, just because it really did feel as if I was like, I had the icy feelings on my feet, but in my hands.
Yeah,
that was awesome. I love the feeling of the water, the sand, the metallic, the cardboard. I just love how this whole game is feeling. Yeah. It's absolutely mad. But Ash, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me. I've had a nice time.
On this fun little adventure with Astrobot. Stay tuned to the channel. We will have loads more fun things coming up for you and more things on PlayStation 5 coming up as well. And yeah, Astro, is there a way you can... Are you going to say bye to everyone? Actually, if I stop him dancing, let's see if he'll
Perhaps
wave.
He'll do a nice wave. Come on, Astro.
Say bye to...
Oh, there we go.
There he goes. Bye, everyone.
And there's our little waves as well.